Hello everybody, welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play episode. In this video I'm going to carry on building my survival house. This is actually episode 38, the last episode was 37. I got a little carried away because I want to get to episode 100 very quickly. So we can get started making my 100 subscriber, because we're far away from that. We've only got 11 subscribers, we're far away from that, but the views are, we're almost at 1,000, we got 920, so. Anyway, in this episode, I'm gonna grab a door in the first place. I'm also gonna pick a dog to take with me. And I remember I took Challenger with me in the last episode, so let's put Challenger back into the dog house. And we can grab another dog. I'm gonna take Picker with me. I'm just gonna guess which one's Picker. I think you're Picker, I have a feeling you're Picker. Oh my god, would you just get in this damn doghouse? Doggy, come on. Don't be dumb. Okay, looks like I'll have to sit you out and you can get wet if it rains. Here. So I'm gonna sit you down there, Challenger. Because you can challenge the rain. Who cares about rain? So here's Picky. So I'm going to take Picky with me in this episode. Picky's picky. He picks at his food too much. So I'm going to sit you down. I know I don't go too far with my dogs, because I don't want to lose them or make them die. It's the worst possible thing. So let's get started. So I know of some YouTubers that had some dogs die in Minecraft. I've seen a lot of people have that sort of toughness, sadly, struggling through that horrible thing that happens. That is pretty struggle. You struggle a lot though, but. So, I could record just from the PlayStation, but I'll just have to create a new YouTube account, which means zero subscribers, no videos, and yeah, no views. Which I may leave a link to. I may have two channels, maybe. I'll have to see what I call the other one. I'm planning on an account called Fake Pooper Poop Master, which is my name. It's pretty funny, but. Been waiting to get a door for ages, so let's go grab a damn door. No, found a door. What was I gonna grab too? I'm also gonna grab torches. I need torches, damn torches. I actually placed too much torches in this storage room, so I'm gonna take some from here. I'm only gonna need a few torches, anyways. This one's kind of. So it kind of looks darker, but you know, we don't need that much torches in our house. And we need a plenty of torches in our house too, but not as many. I remember if you saw my Pocket Edition series, my cool survival, episode 3, way back then. It was kind of sucky, because, yeah. I'm gonna go to bed. I was just in my house, and I'm going back in. If you wonder what that blue thing, some people might have commented on that, what is that thing, but it's actually a room. So if you break this up there, you can get to this room. I haven't made an entrance to it yet because it's not 100% complete. So I'll be working on that maybe later on when I finish my survival house, which is pretty almost done. I just need to exit. We're about 4 minutes into the episode, so you don't need to check your time. I'll always say what minute we're at. In the episode usually. Why didn't I go to damn bed? I'm so ridiculously dumb. I'm an idiot. I'm just exploring through my damn house. You guys don't know, already know where everything in my house is. So we're working towards 100 subscribers. That's our first, actually 50 subscribers is our first goal. But we're at 11. If you're watching this when I have a million subscribers, which is never gonna happen, then, well, yeah, possibly, you could probably, hopefully subscribe to me. And I'm not asking you to subscribe, and just if you want to subscribe, and if you like my videos, So I relighted my nether portal, only for a moment, though. So let's actually place a door down in our survival house. There's a sheep here that can be in the combat. Nah, I'll kill you. Give me your wool. Oh, I'll leave you. I'll leave you. I'll leave you. You're pretty weak in health, though. So, sorry about that. Do I have any? No, I don't. I was about to say if I do have any wheat. I don't have any wheat. Wheat. Why do I like saying wheat so much? Destroy this here. So this is episode 38, like I said. We're getting to episode 40. We're getting pretty close to it too, so episode 39 will be uploaded either later today or tomorrow. Some light around that, and this is actually the house almost 1% complete, 100%. So all we need to do is fill it up with bows and arrows and stuff. But yeah, my world's getting pretty bigger and bigger. But so yeah, that's a survival house. The next project I was working on, leave it down in the comments below, because I actually forgot what my next project was gonna be. Oh well, we'll have to leave that there for now. Because if you really like the sound of that idea, you should comment, because I will make it if you leave a comment. So this is not the end of the episode. We've got about 3 or 4 minutes left, so we'll have to enjoy this, and let's look at our handiwork. So, no, don't go in the nether! Punch. Oh yeah, you can't go in the damn nether. I don't want to go in the nether either. It's kind of loud. Okay, I'll put you back in the doghouse. Ready for the next episode. Oh no, you're circling that house, eh? Okay, let's just go. Dog, come on, let's just go in here. Go in here, come on. What? Doggy, where are you? Where'd you go? Where'd you go, doggy? Sit down. Okay. You can stand up, but do not go after the sheep. The sheep, hopefully you're safe in the survival house. So yeah, this episode is mainly just called finishing up. Well, yeah, episode 37 was making the survival house. So yeah. So yeah. So this is a short video, because I'm actually gonna end it now. So yeah, and I hope you enjoyed this episode 38. Like I said, episode 39 will be either uploaded later today or tomorrow. And I will see you all later. Bye.